You in here, son?
I'm loading right now.
We can kill these guys, right?
He's a little mini boss.
But do you get this? Do you drop stuff?
What? We have to kill this guy again?
Yeah, it looks like it.
We didn't kill him last night.
Yeah,
we did.
Yeah, we did.
We did?
Your speeder warps you here. There you are.
He's here.
Alright, pulling.
No, we did kill this guy.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, no. Story mode.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
That's right.
I did it.
No, I mean, we did. We did this in story mode yesterday. So
you
need
to get on a wall or something.
Does this guy even drop anything, though?
I don't think so.
He drops
credits.
And he's better than that guy from TFB, that big guy. You know what I'm talking about? You know?
Hmm?
That little boss in TFB who's just, like, along the road, and he's like, hey, hey, I'm just gonna, like, kill everyone in your group.
Oh, the frog.
Rearrange these op frames so they make more sense, please. That hurt my brain.
Go ahead. You're not even healing. What are you looking at the ops frames for?
Because.
Oh, what the hell?
Pulls that up here. Yeah.
Be real careful.
Let's LOS these guys. Behind those rocks or something.
Who are we taking out first?
Well, we gotta get the droid. Yeah. I'll see if I can CC one of them too. Alright. Can I get the arms trader? Can I CC him?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna CC him. Ah. Alright, everybody come around. So droid's not gonna... just gonna sit there and heal him. I guess that's far enough. I'm CC'd. Fucking stim fiend. Can't believe nobody broke that CC. Thought for sure I'd see a grab round.
We all remember how painful that guy is.
Whoa.
Maybe don't group up.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. I don't know what he did to Jeff.
Just interrupt.
He did final offer. We didn't interrupt it.
Do you accept, Jeff?
I just now got rezzed.
It's an offer he couldn't refuse.
Talking about his final offer. Sorry, it wasn't funny.
You can pay the repair bills then.
Hey, I wasn't tanking him.
Pat.
Hey, I taunted him. I just missed. I mean, I missed the cast.
Alright, I'll yank this Pat. Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna CC the arms trader again.
There's two of them. Oh no, next group.
I don't have a pole, so.
I wonder if there's more trash in the city we've been.
I don't think so.
Yeah, nothing changes in the city event except for the timer, and they do more damage. So whoever's in the blue group's gonna have to be real careful and not get hit by that wave, because you're probably one shot. Yeah. Yeah. It worked pretty well the way we did it yesterday. What else we got? Alright, I'm gonna get the left arms trader.
I think we should kill the carver before the sending.
We got two arms traders in this one. We actually need to kill an arms trader first, right?
I CC'd the one. Yeah.
Okay.
The one. I'll get the right one.
I'll tank the shady customer. Everybody jump on the weather dude. Wait for that shady. There he is. What food?
I want to buy a rice cooker. But I don't know anything about rice cookers.
They cook rice.
Like, is there a special kind, like the George Foreman Rice-O-Matic or something?
I just boil mine.
Let me say, I use a pot.
Yeah, I get the boil in the bag rice. With added vitamins. And minerals.
Vitamin.
Okay. I'm sure you guys are past this shit, but I am so sick and tired of the mining mesa level. This thing just like sucks.
Oh, yeah.
The what?
It's the worst.
Platform crap.
Yeah. Three identical platforms.
Yes, and you have to freaking, like, you gotta go to the northeast and then the southwest and then the northwest and like making like a star pattern across the freaking map. It's just dumb.
Yeah.
The chest is worse. The chest is gonna be down, so
I only went to McCab to kiss the chick. I don't know about you
guys. I'm gonna CC the engineer so there's no things out.
There's a chick? What?
I can't even see the trash.
Yeah, it's loading it out.
Oh, you can't get that high. No, get the arms trader.
Where's he at?
Purple.
Right in the front.
Oh, yeah. The cog. Get the cog, Cody.
And then we need to get target and saber quick.
Well, we'll...
We see the engineer is already down at 37. Oh,
yeah. We gotta get to the droids first, so let's do it.
Alright, let's do it.
And he didn't re-CC then.
Nah, it'll be alright. Droids will be down by the time he's back up. His fucking droid, his turret things are still shooting. What a bag of dicks. What knockback? I got resilience, fool. Ah, I know there's a Shady still up. So Cody, I don't know if you were in here earlier. The last boss fight, you and Fuge need to DPS as much as possible whenever it's not healing intensive.
We said the chest will not be up, correct?
Yeah, it's not going to be up. It's on Delphi anyway, when you're first bringing a new group in, that it's going to be really tight as far as Enrage goes. So your healers will want to DPS early in the fight when healing's not that intensive. Shouldn't matter what phase, as long as you just speed it along.
I'm feeling that last phase is dumb.
Yeah, the very last part is fucking awful.
Hey, I'm just gonna like start knocking. I'm just gonna like. Sometimes I'll one shot them. Sometimes I'll knock them into an exhaustion zone and they'll die. And it's great fun.
Well, we'll take them to the wall. So
I mean, we should go same place we always go.
Yeah, me and Trackus Gold.
Cody and I to red.
No.
It's usually me and the captain at green.
Was it me and Harbinger red?
No.
No. Torque.
Torque, that's right.
Oh, you...
Depends who I'm playing.
Jeez!
Rail doesn't know Torque exists.
My goodness.
I just couldn't... Well, I've run it with... I've only done it twice, and I ran it with different people both times, so...
No excuse.
Alright, we ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
So, who's got the blue? Fuge and Harb?
Yep.
Alright.
Are we all...
Yeah,
waiting to attack at once?
I don't know.
I think we should wait until Blue gets up there close enough, because otherwise you're going to put them in combat.
Unless they're in their vehicle still, but yeah.
As soon as we make that turn around that last...
that corner to the left, yeah.
Yeah,
just call go at that point, Jeff. But just, I don't know, me and Fuge yesterday attacked them at like, we were 12 and 6 o'clock apart, and then we would just kind of go into the middle each time. That worked really well, so... I'm sure you guys will be fine. Well, we stood at basically 12 and 6 o'clock and faced them away from each other and then just ran into each other basically each time.
But, I think,
keeps it cleaner.
I don't really want to DPS them because I'm afraid of
Them
up and having them like do their thing in like different directions. And
well,
that's horrible. That happened to
so
me.
So I'm going to let you take.
Yeah, I would just heal Jeth the whole time and yourself. Maybe just stand on top of Jeth so that way you both can move out at the same time. In the same direction, so. Alright, you ready? I'm touching it. Yeah, because if you guys get hit by that, I'm pretty sure it'll one-shot you.
I hate that thing.
That one droid at that box you can get by.
The last one, yeah, that's where we go around.
No, not the last
one. Yeah, one.
We always aggro and have to kill.
Yeah.
It's easier if you dismount at that point.
I mounted past him yesterday, but I'll do that.
Which one do we kill first? Flame or Assault?
I think we did Assault first last time.
So where we are right now at this turn, we can go behind this box. I see it on the left.
Four minutes and 40 seconds.
We good to go?
You guys can go, I think, right?
Yeah, I think we're good, right?
Yeah.
Hold on, Trackus, let me guard you.
Got a pat, Cody. I'm waiting for him to go away.
Are we good to start?
Go.
Pulling.
Medic first. interrupt that.
Oh.
I got it, but we need to get the next one, maybe. Get that. Thank you. Got this one. Or don't. Fuck. Okay. It went off, but it didn't do anything.
Shit.
Can you finish it, or is that a wipe?
Oh, we killed him, but I'm dead.
Oh, no.
Res him.
Oh, yeah, I can get I got him. Sorry, bro, I wasn't paying attention.
Fuck. Rude.
Did you guys get hit by that thing?
No, they're just beating on me. He can't keep up.
Hmm.
Yeah, I think I might DPS them just because they get one of them down, you know.
I'd open up with your cooldowns.
That's what I'm going to do.
Well, I used every cooldown.
But it breaks combat, guarded. Right? So we can res people, right?
I don't know. We can try. Worst can happen, there's a wipe.
I'm still stuck in combat.
They hit really hard.
Yeah, like every one of their attacks has like an extra electric damage or something to it.
Oh, balls. Turn. Yeah. Cody's gonna try and res you. Damn it, Trakus, I was gonna say don't go. CC him. Where are you going?
How do I get to him?
Whoops. Come this way. I'm gonna go left here.
User disconnected from your channel.
Shit. Just go. Ignore it.
Yeah, if you can get up to us, we can CC.
Oh yeah, look at that buff. Pack Hunter greatly increases damage dealt in combat when another Pack Hunter is within 10 meters. So when I'm fighting both of them right next to each other, they're beating the piss out of me.
Alright, so just separate him maybe. If you can.
I got him, bro.
No, just run past him. It's fine.
I'm about to BRU Jeth, I think.
I thought you used to be able to get through there.
Well, go ahead and try it. We might get through.
Don't heal them or help them.
Crap.
It's an auto fail. 130.
So try to separate him this time. So Fooge, pull yours away from Jeth.
I'm gonna CC this droid.
If you get one.
Can you flashbang him at all?
That's good.
Or dirty kick him, you can dirty kick him, I think.
56 seconds.
Yeah, we gotta move.
Yeah, you can't hit him.
Oh, it failed.
Wait, let's drop this guy and run. Everybody they jump on this guy. Failed.
No, we failed.
Oh.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, I was just curious if we dropped that guy quick enough and ran in there. Oh, well.
The gate closed. We're done.
I stuck.
Me too. How did we get that?
I think you can't even be near them, apparently.
Oh, well, we'll get it.
Torches ran up there, didn't you? You didn't do anything.
Well, now that we know if they need to be separated, it should be a lot easier.
Yeah, all you guys should have to do is just maybe have Fooge open up on one, and then you leap on the other one, and just stay 10 meters apart. You guys should be fine.
Well, hey, since I'm single target DPS, if he does like he did and just drops a flyby, it'll help a lot. Because he'll pull aggro from the one I'm not on.
Yeah. Yeah, you should be able to open up with Zen or whatever, you know, build your 30 stacks right away or whatever, and crit your flame on one and that'll do it. That's what was nice about being a guardian DPS over there. I could pretty much control crowd if I want.
Yeah, you can taunt.
Yeah, group taunt one, whatever.
Just master strike one and you'll pull them.
Oh, yeah.
I have no doubts Jeff can pull. Ski is getting Pooja, pull the other one.
It's easy, right. Just Pooja drop flyby. As soon as it hits, Jeff jumps on one.
Well, you can go into cover and do a sabo charge. That'll give you a lot of threat.
Yeah, I think Gear Jammer might be joining us back up. Sounds like, I don't know.
Got fed up with Grey Order now.
Sounds like it.
Does he have that buff in normal?
What was that, Pooja?
Do they have that buff where they're staying together in normal?
I don't think so. I never get hit that hard in normal. Not even close.
Yeah, yeah, ditto. Oops, I don't know why I was going to hit that. So.
And I guess be careful. Well, no, Blue will be dead. Apparently you can't even get in range, or it counts as you've done something.
So, Torque, let's kill the flame guy first. He seemed like he was doing more damage.
Okay.
Yeah, definitely.
I'll keep an eye on you this time. In story, I just never bothered and
think about it. Well, we almost had it. I clicked my med pack and then he was dead, so. It was close.
Yeah, and the fire guy has a CC.
As far as the boss goes, is there anything new?
Yeah. nothing really too major. It's mostly on the tanks. You clank. You got to look for this dot, though. The healers need to look for this dot. Yeah, there's this dot that goes out, and if that person with the dot gets attacked, it'll pulse like 7k damage on the raid. Wait, where the hell? Oh my god, I just followed you guys. I was talking to Gear.
Oh, look, there's another thing debuff that people get. It's like a detonator charge.
Oh, that's in story mode, too.
Which one do you kill first, Sim?
Pyro. The Pyro and a Duelist.
I'll try to pull aggro on that one again.
And you don't have to. He's going to pull aggro from you healing me, really. He wasn't too much for you?
Nah. It's probably better to have him spread out. At least in the beginning.
Yeah. Good. Yeah, I think we're good, right?
Go ahead.
I'll get the first interrupt, Tragus.
Alright.
Gotcha. Well, I got cooldown to spare. I'm good.
Okay.
That was closer than I wanted it to be.
This is way better. This is way better.
Grab some health from in here.
Yeah, that was a lot easier.
Me and Tragus aren't going to make it.
Make what?
Just kidding.
No.
Alright, let's roll.
We got it, right?
Did everybody kill their boss?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Just sap it and let's go.
No, because it'll put them in combat. Just wait. They've got to wait on them anyways.
Oh.
Got plenty. 2.5 minutes.
Not in there, Cody.
So a deep, only one person will get the debuff, right?
Yeah, it goes out to somebody random when the tank gets knocked back, I think. And he also drops aggro when he knocks the tanks back, so we have to taunt him right away. So we can probably cycle that. You know when he does that knockback, and we have to kill the adds quick, because they do a lot more damage, the little turret thingies.
How do we get by this one?
Turn left.
This is the shortcut, I remember.
Can you give me a quick rundown of the tanking changes?
Just when we get knocked back, we're going to have to taunt him. So I've figured I can do it for one, you can do it for the other kind of thing. Oh, you know what? Actually, don't. I'll take the boss the whole time. And then when those adds come out, maybe try to get, you know, aggro in the adds or AoE taunt one time, you know, and then taunt one and nail the other kind of a thing.
Gotcha.
We got to try to keep the adds off the raid as much as possible.
I can.
Ready?
Sure.
All right. Otherwise, it's the same fight, though, going.
Probes on us, D-Bus.
That probe goes on everybody.
Yeah, you have to kill them quick. Entered your channel. So here.
What up? How's it going?
At the operation chief. Ah, shitty. Nice. I got him back. Matt, explosion drove. Cleanse it.
Yeah, like everybody in the raid gets that Nemo.
Yeah.
Oh. That's interesting.
Doesn't do that much damage.
Well, I was just reading Dolphy, and that's aged.
Oh, man.
Things going out again. I don't have any taunts up rail, so when he does knock back, you might want to take him.
No problem.
Oh, yeah, turrets. There it is.
CC break.
Took the boss. So I take it those guys are doing you wrong?
Just don't get along with a lot of them.
Mm-hmm.
There's more and more of them that I don't like raiding with, so.
Mm.
And, you know, pretty much I need to enjoy it, because.
Yeah, when raiding becomes a job, it's.
Yeah, that's, I mean, the only reason I do it is because I like doing it with, you know, the people that I am raiding with.